Welcome back. Well, you know, it's not even October, but the ghosts and goblins are gearing up all over the area, and the folks at Carrigan Farms are preparing their big change to Scarrigan Farms. And don't think for a minute they're not ready.
In the past few years, we've really been trying to get people here. We change things on the trail every year. So every year that we do it, it's a different trail, new things to see, new things to experience. But every year we do try to keep getting better.
The trail is only open on select nights. It does run from October 1st through November 6th, your typical haunted trail here. But Chestnut filled us in on what we can expect this year.
It's all outside. It's a walking trail. And we have a bunch of different things on the trail, from clowns to classic slashers to all the different types of monsters like vampires, stuff like that. So we have a little bit of everything on the trail. If you're scared of something, we hope to definitely have it on the trail. So that's kind of our mindset toward it.